Excuse me, Garcon.
Oh my god. Who wouldn't want the best smartphone of the year?